Our today's topic is right to equality. So what is right to equality according to Indian Constitution? Article 14 of Constitution states that the state shall not deny to any person equality before the law or the equal protection of the laws within the territory of India. This means that every person who lives within the territory of India has the equal rights before the law. That equals will be treated equally. Right to equality is the one of the six fundamental rights in Indian Constitution. No citizen shall on ground only on religion, race, caste, sex, place of birth or any of them be subject to any disability, liability, restriction or condition with regards to access to shops, public restaurants, hotels and places of public entertainment or the use of wells, tanks, bathing ghats, roads and places of public resort maintained wholly or partly out of state funds or dedicated to use of general public. Right to equality is one of the most important part of our Indian Constitution, which gives strength to all those who belongs to Indian nationality. It is the necessity of the upcoming generation to secure their rights and change our developing India into the developed India. Right to equality is the necessity for every individual living in any democratic setup. In countries such as India, equality is essential due to significant economic, social, and political disparities. Equality implies individuality, said by Trey Anastasio. Thank you.